Now we will discuss the different mudras which were present in the Buddha sculpture. Okay, mudras, different mudras of Buddha. Okay, Vitarka mudra. In Vitarka mudra, if you have seen, that index finger is there, right? Index finger and the thumb. Index finger and thumbs, both are touching to each other and forming a circle. Can you see here? Like this. Okay, index finger, it is touching to the thumb and forming the circle. Okay, this mudra, it is called Vitarka mudra. And this mudra indicate the teaching, discussion or intellectual. So this mudra indicate, or the significance of mudra is teaching, discussion or intellectual activity. The next mudra is Anjali mudra. Anjali mudra. Okay, so here if you observe, the gesture of the hands are in the namaste position, right? Here both the hands are, you know, close to the chest. Both the palms are joined to each other and both the hands are close to chest. Okay, and fingers are joining each other vertically. Can you see this? Right? How we do namaste, right? In namaste, what we do, both our palm will be joined to each other and our hand will be close to the chest and our fingers are vertically joining to each other, right? So that mudra, it is called Anjali mudra. Okay, that mudra, it is called Anjali mudra. So this Anjali mudra indicate the greetings, devotion and adoration. Okay, this mudra indicate greeting. How we greet? Now also we greet now by doing namaste. So this mudra indicate the, or the significance of this mudra is greetings, devotion or adoration. Okay, and this Anjali mudra, it is specially for the bodhisattvas. Okay, Anjali mudra, it is specially depicted for bodhisattvas. Okay. The next, Uttara Bodhi Mudra. Okay, can you see the picture?
Yes, sir.
Okay, in this picture you can see both the hands, both the palms of the hands, they are joined to each other. Okay, but index finger and the thumb, they were joining each other in the opposite direction. This is one direction, this is one direction, right? So both the index finger of the both hand and thumb of the both hand, they are joining each other in the opposite direction and forming a circle in the middle. Can you see here? Forming a circle in the middle, right? So this mudra, it is called Uttara Bodhi mudra. This mudra, it is called Uttara Bodhi mudra. So the meaning of this Uttara Bodhi mudra is supreme enlightenment. Or this Uttara Bodhi mudra, okay, indicate the enlightenment. Okay, and this mudra is all known for charging one with energy. Charging one means energy, means this mudra indicate that the person is charged with energy. Sometimes we will also do now, whenever we are in a jolly mood, we will do, right, this mudra. Students, sometimes we do, right?
Yes, sir.
So this mudra indicate that, you know, a person is a charged one. And this mudra is also symbolize the perfection. This mudra is also a symbol for the perfection. Written, Bapu. Hello?
Ah, sir, written, sir.
Okay. Then Varada mudra. Varada mudra, it is similar to the, okay. Abhaya mudra. Okay. Varada mudra is similar to the Abhaya mudra, but little bit changes are there. Okay. So here you can see that in the hands of the Buddha, Okay, right hands of the Buddha, it is in the Abhaya posture. Okay, it is in this way. Ashirvad, yeah? Ashirvad is there. Ashirvad hand. And these fingers are there, right? The five fingers of that right hand. It is little bit bent. Can you see? Right, it is little bit bent. And even the thumb is also bent. But in Abhaya Mudra, the fingers of the hands is not bent. The fingers of the hands are not bent. But in Varada Mudra, fingers of the hands are bent. That is the difference between the Varada Mudra and Abhaya Mudra. Okay. So, in Varada Mudra, the right hand, okay, the right hand is close to the chest. The right hand is on the raised one and close to the chest, and left hand it is showing towards the down one. Here, can you see the down left hand? It is left hand, it is towards the downward, and right hand it is towards the upward. And right hand is near to the chest and left hand is far from the chest. Okay, so this mudra, it is called Varada Mudra. This mudra, it is called Varada Mudra. Okay, so these five fingers are there, right? Five bent fingers. So these five bent fingers, okay, signifies five perfection. What is it? Generosity, morality, patience, efforts, and meditation ability. Okay, so these five bent fingers signifies five perfection: generosity, morality, patience, efforts, and concentration or meditation capability. Understood, all of you?
Yes, sir.
Okay, and this Varada Mudra also indicate the granting wishes, Ashirvadam. This Varada Mudra is there, right? It's indicate the charity, compassion, or granting wishes, Ashirvad. So understood, all of you? What is Varada Mudra?
Yes, sir.
Everyone. Then Karana Mudra. Karana Mudra. Here, if you observe Karana Mudra, okay, the right hand, it is in the upward. Okay. But far from the chest, not close to the chest, far from the chest. In that right hand, okay, middle finger is and in the, this one, what you call thumb, both are joining to each other. Can you see? Right. Middle finger and thumb, they are both are joining to each other. Right. And ring finger is little bit bent towards the thumb. Index finger and what you call this one, little finger, are in the upward, straight one. Okay, so this mudra, it is called Karana Mudra. Okay, this mudra, it is called Karana Mudra. And this mudra indicate the going off in the evil things or get the rid of evil things. Getting the rid of from the evil things. Or removing the evil things from our body, like sickness or negative thoughts. Bapu, you are asking something.
So please repeat third point, sir.
Third point. Which one, sir?
Sir.
This one. This mudra indicate the removal of the evil thoughts or the removal of the negative thoughts from the body. Okay.
Sir, one yes, sir.
Phir, kaun sa?
Sir, वो फिंगर्स है ना, टू फिंगर्स उसके
बाद. अच्छा, फिंगर्स. ओके, सो फर्स्ट यू नो फर्स्ट पॉइंट दैट राइट हैंड इज देयर ना, राइट हैंड इट इज एट द राइजिंग अपवर्ड फार फ्रॉम द चेस्ट. ओके, इन राइट हैंड व्हाट यू कॉल दिस वन, मिडिल फिंगर एंड थंब बोथ आर जॉइनिंग टू ईच अदर एंड रिंग फिंगर इज बेंड टुवर्ड्स द थंब, इंडेक्स फिंगर एंड लिटिल फिंगर्स वर इन अ वर्टिकल पोजिशन. In a vertical position, this mudra, it is called a Karana Mudra, and this mudra indication the okay getting off from the evil things like sickness or negative thoughts, or this mudra create energy which help to remove the sickness or negative thoughts. Then next, Vajra Mudra. Vajra Mudra. Here, if you observe the in Vajra Mudra, the left hand thumb is there, right? It is totally surrounded by the right hand. Okay. Can you see? Hello, students.
Yes, sir.
Right here in this mudra, Vajra mudra, you can see the left hand thumb is there, right? So that is completely surrounded by the right hand. Understood? So this mudra indicate the knowledge, or this mudra indicate the wisdom. This mudra indicate the knowledge or wisdom. Okay.